Speaking of Easter spirit, okay, baby sister.
All right, baby sister, you can start striping. All right, so Joel, you guys make your chocolate-covered strawberries fresh here for the Easter holiday, don't you?
We do, of course. We make them fresh daily. We use the best strawberries and, of course, the finest chocolate.
And you kind of wait to the last minute because you want the strawberries to be that fresh, right?
Yes, we want our customers to have the best possible strawberry they can. And then watching Charlotte here striping it just makes them that much more beautiful.
You aren't kidding. And so is that white chocolate she's putting?
Yeah, it's we put just a little bit of white chocolate. It's primarily milk chocolate. We'll also do some dark chocolate. But the white chocolate just gives it that beautiful little look when it's done.
Yeah, because, you know, you look with your eyes. I mean, you eat with your eyes first.
That's correct.
Then your nose.
Got to look
then
good.
Your mouth. Yeah, look good, smell good, taste good.
Yeah.
Awesome. How many dozens of strawberries do you think you guys might
Well, we'll do about 10,000 strawberries.
Wow.
So that's going to be close to 1,000 dozen.
That's a lot.
Yes.
Okay, so we while Charlotte's doing that, this is really interesting because
yes.
The Rock and Roll Hall of Fame induction ceremony is coming up, and you guys are putting these chocolates, right?
Yes, we're very excited. We're doing, for the induction ceremonies, which will be here in Cleveland this year, we're doing these chocolate pieces that will be given out to the VIPs that come to the program.
Wow.
So, yeah, we're very excited. We love working with the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame and anything Cleveland.
Healthy chocolate.
So,
chocolate as a health food. I'm not kidding. This has been a 10-year labor of love for you. Let's talk about the Blue Planet chocolates. You invented this, pretty much.
Yeah, so I got into healthy chocolates about 10 years ago. I was fortunate to meet up with the wellness folks at the Cleveland Clinic, and I've gotten into the high cocoa dark chocolate. So it's a 72% dark chocolate. And what we've done is we've made it into square pieces, and then we also do these little round fruit balls. But the square pieces are really unique because you can count your calories, you can count the size. They're also loaded with probiotics.
I was about to say probiotics in this, right?
Most importantly, they're absolutely delicious. So the Cleveland Clinic is also warmed up to these products, and they sell them there. We also sell them at all the Heinen stores.
High in antioxidants?
Extremely high in antioxidants. That's one of the most unique things about it.
Gluten-free.
Gluten-free.
Wow. Okay. Now, this one's what?
So now these are the baobab.
Okay,
so this is actually the baobab fruit. It's indigenous to southern Africa, and it is by far the highest antioxidant food on the planet.
Wow.
And so that's put into the fruit that's in here. We covered it in our 72.
Wow.
It doesn't just taste good, but it's really good for you.
We love it. Okay. When we come back, it's time for the adult Easter basket.
Oh.
He didn't send that over.
yeah, I know, right. I'll give you a hint. Show them, Pides. Chocolate-covered wine bottles.
Oh, my goodness.
You're talking.
Thanks, Kenny.
Thanks, Kenny.